sports. It's in the game.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give a shit about what they say. They've been searching for that thing and get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Paying my dues, they gon' try to intrude. Pushing the multitude, they be quick to accuse. When you got different views, just know you gon' pay the price.
Yeah,
there's a flag on the plate.
Yeah, yeah,
flag on the plate.
Hold up,
there's a flag on the plate. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped a bag on the tag, ain't nothing. Make gon' throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Ty, girl, and hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money,
let's go.
You ain't tryna get that second. I done gone crazy. I do my thing, six range, just like Tom Brady. Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped a bag on the tag, ain't nothing. Make gon' throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Ty, girl, and hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money, you ain't tryna get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shake and bake. Like Michael Vick in Atlanta when it's time to scramble. Neck full of water, call me Black Bridgewater. Lamar Jackson, how I throw them Ravens cross the border.
Hold up. You know I'm going to touch down with the sack. Run up the hole like a running back on the play. Intercept the pack like a safety, you boys ain't shake. Play. That's a flag on the play. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped the bag on the tag, ain't
nothing.
Come through stunning. Call me Ty, girl, and hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money,
go.
You ain't tryna get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shake and bake.
Let's go.
Head to toe designer. Drill, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit, you ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. I can't hear the hate, got a lot of it. Take these bands to the bank, let them rot in it. So much ice on me, I wish I had two necks. I got homies that can sleep without two. I got homies that can sleep without. Gucci and Chanel, I got a lot of it. Walk up in the spot like, hey, what poppin' in? Gon' pop it for me, cause I'm rich and poppin' in. Yeah, drill, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. She gon' put it on me, that's a lot of it. Four coupes, four seasons, drop the top a bit. Bust down, but my wrist, time to talk a lot of. I got both my girls head to toe designer. Drill, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. West LA, that where you find me though. Cha-cha macho with a rockin' black clothes. Whip around that Batmobile, duckin' 5-0. If you step to me, then be prepared for smoke, lil' bro. Let me feel myself a little bit. Let me blow this down a little bit. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League brings us to legendary Lambeau Field in Green Bay. No team means more to a city than the Packers to Green Bay, and this was the scene a few moments ago as the green and gold made their way out of the historic tunnel. They're ready to go as they get set to match up with the Green Bay Packers. The veteran kicker Mason Crosby set to do the honors here, and off we go from Lambeau. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. First and 10, here's Rodgers. And he takes this up to the 40-yard line before being corralled. A good start offensively. 15 yards on the game's initial play. So quickly all the way up at the 40-yard line.
I don't care who you put on him, he's going to be a handful in one-on-one throws.
Yeah, right now, you're right. They're in man-to-man, maybe need some safety help.
I would say that'd be a good idea. Double-team him somehow. I'm going to have to make someone else beat me rather than let him shred my defense.
And he just gets rid of it, throws it away. A wise move there, looked like nobody open. Now second down. To the air on second down. It's Rodgers. And seeing nowhere to throw, he chucks this one away from harm. Incomplete. Now it's third down.
Pressure, and that's certainly going to be a key to this game going forward. And that time, they were able to get in there and influence the throw. And remember, quarterbacks got to get rid of it. They don't have the tucker rule that they can fall back on anymore.
Is Rodgers on third down. Now look out, Rodgers lost the football. And this is going to be Packer football.
Well, partner, they went empty set there. No backs in the backfield. All receivers out in the pattern. And in this situation, you know what the quarterback has to do? Act as his own blitz control.
Yeah, he's got nobody else there to protect.
No one else there to protect, which means he's got to get rid of the football and absorb the hit, but not go down and fumble the ball.
Now the man from UTEP, this is Aaron Jones. And he'll get this one down to about the 27.
For Green Bay.
Credit him with a one-yard gain there to make it second and 9.
Yeah, things were pretty stacked up there in the middle of the line. A lot of bodies, not much space. I think ultimately he was fortunate to get anything out of that run.
The run only got a yard. Here's second and 9. From the gun, it's Rodgers. And down inside the 15 he goes. Give him 14 on that one and a first down.
Oh, that was a pretty route right there, because it's all about finding a window on a route like that. He lined up on his left, ran the deep in route over the middle, and the ball was right where it needed to be. Really good trust between quarterback and receiver. Really good completion.
Rodgers now on first down. Touchdown, Packers. It's Devontae Adams hauling it in from Aaron Rodgers. And the Packers have taken the early lead. And in the red zone, I guess this is why you have a guy like that on your roster.
Without a doubt, if you have him, you use him, because he's a guy who's going to win just about every time. I don't care what the coverage is.
And it's good to make it 7-0 Packers.
Good. Makes the score Packers 7, Packers nothing. Mason Crosby.
Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. And they had the fumble last time that led to a touchdown. That's a no-no. We'll see what they do here this go-around.
A big no-no. Put that in capital letters. Turning it over. The other team takes it down and scores. That can be a deflator for a football team. Now it's up to the offense to get back out on the field and pick things up.
Now they're out there. We'll see if they can pick those things back up. And he'll go out of bounds finally at the 7.
Well, partner, I'm not sure how this drive's going to end, but how about the way they flip field position there? A nice attacking play that picked up a heck of a chunk of yardage.
Now Jones. And he'll be stopped just outside the 5 at the 6. Only a yard that time, second and goal. Not a whole lot there. The defense was ready, it looked, for that run-pass option.
You get the sense that next time he has that opportunity, he may keep it himself and get to the perimeter. Probably owes his back a little bit of an apology on that one, huh?
Second down and goal. Rodgers, his pass caught at the 4. And he will get this into the end zone. Touchdown, Green Bay. From 6 yards away. And the Packers are within an extra point of tying this thing up. CD, it seemed like they were so focused on the guys out wide, they forgot about him out of the backfield.
That's a really good point, because you got to communicate, and oftentimes when you start counting receivers, that's exactly what you do. You start from the widest receiver, work your way inside. Who gets lost sometimes? The back in the backfield. That's exactly what happened there.
And he got into the end zone. So all even at 7 now as they kick it away. And here's Lewis.
The Packers take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And for them, a touchdown their last go-around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before, because that worked. But you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters, because you know they'll make some adjustments.
24-yard gain on the play. First down, Packers.
So one play, and they're already just shy of midfield. Shotgun now for Rodgers. Got a man, and he hits him in stride. And a big gain that time. He's out of bounds on what will be the final play of this first quarter. These two teams all tied after one. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. Working from the gun, Rodgers. toward the left sideline, but it's incomplete.
The intended receiver, Tavon Austin, and it's second down.
They've given up a few first downs on this drive, but getting the incompletion there, that should give them something to build on and maybe turn the tide.
So now they'll come up on second and 10, once again from the 28. To throw again. Rodgers got a man. It's Tanyan complete. And they'll bring him down at the 18-yard line. 9 yards, not quite enough, and they'll be left now with third and one.
An ex-teammate used to tell me all the time, I hate experienced quarterbacks because no matter what, you really can't hide what you're doing. And I think that right there, he knew right away where the blitz was coming from, where his primary guy was.
Looking for Jones, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Darnell Savage. And he returns it up just shy of the 20 to the 19-yard line. And they thought they were going to break the tie. The defense had other plans. They were already in field goal range, but boom, an interception.
I don't know if this was a case of being a little bit too greedy with the opportunity to put points on the board, but give credit to the guys on the defensive side. Hung in there, battled, and made a key play.
Throwing here to start the drive as they connect left side. And he gets all the way down to the 30-yard line. A big play there, Rodgers to Adams, 51 yards.
First and 10 at the 30-yard line.
So how about this for a change of field position? From inside the 10, here's first down on the other side of the field. Shotgun now for Rodgers. Trying to get that to Adams, but that's intercepted. Picked off by
Brandon,
this is a veteran quarterback back there. He should know better than to make a throw like this. This is definitely not his best ball. And I think he knew this was trouble the second it was leaving his hand.
About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. And the interception thrown in the red zone last time. We'll see if they can rebound.
I just have to think the last thing he said as they went back out there was, don't do that again. What do you think?
And that's caught inside the 35.
Fuck.
Packers.
Oh.
Tavon Austin.
Oh, wow. That's crazy. He just threw the ball. He just threw that bitch.
Mason Crosby.
One play, 80 yards. Pretty easy drive to recap.
It certainly is, but not so easy to execute. Starting on your own 20, you want something to kickstart your drive and get it off to a nice start. They went for the whole thing and got it. That's a great way to send a message to the opposing team.
And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And the interception last time on the opponent's side of the field, certainly not what they wanted.
Put it mildly, that is so frustrating because that signifies there's a drive going on. You're in a good spot, great place to run some of your best offense. Instead, they turn the ball over.
They turned the ball over last time. See if they can avoid doing it here. We've hit the 2-minute mark of the second quarter. 14-7. A big hitter to start the drive has him up near midfield here for first and 10. From the gun, Rodgers gets this to his running back, Aaron Jones. And he's able to get this one down to the 40-yard line. 13 yards as they've got the connection working. His second catch in a row, first down.
40-yard line.
Operating from the gun, Rodgers. That's caught. It's Robert Tanyan, the tight end. And he is out of bounds, but not before. He's inside the 30. Back-to-back nice gains. That one for 14 yards and another first.
First and 10 at the 26-yard line.
At 25 to the mic. We've got 26.
Now contact up front as penalty markers come in. Who is this against? So a jump there defensively.
It's a killer. Watch the football. Don't move across the line of scrimmage until the ball moves.
So a first and five now after the five-yard penalty from the neutral zone infraction. Rodgers again now. Taken down, trying to do a little too much, getting outside of the pocket, and it results in a sack. Oh, free safety blitz, that can be a gamble, but it proves fruitful there.
Yeah, you're exactly right about the gamble, because oftentimes the free safety is the last line of defense against a long pass, and when he comes at the quarterback, he better get home and make the play. Otherwise, a big play could result for the offense.
The Packers going to use one of their timeouts as they stop it here with just under 40 ticks to go in this first half. So second and long, and got to be careful not to fall out of field goal range. From the gun, Rodgers. Throw is going to be incomplete.
Rodgers.
That's a nice job there, because you've got to play the ball, not the man when in coverage. That'll keep you away from a lot of needless penalties. And he's able to knock that one away.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down.
Nah, bro.
So that'll back him up five.
Oh.
After the delay, they're backed up even further for third and long. Operating from the gun, Rodgers.
Too many.
He's gonna run, but he's got a long way to go. The Packers gonna use one of their timeouts as the stoppage will come with 23 seconds to go till halftime.
Oh! What am I doing, dog? What am I doing? What am I doing, bro? What am I fucking doing, bruh? I'm doing dumbass shit, bruh. I'm playing stupid as fuck right now, bruh. I'm playing dumb, bruh. Getting killed, bruh. I'm playing stupid.
Seconds to go in half number one. Now a first and 10 at the 11. Now a timeout.
Brought down back
7 seconds left in the first half. Sacks, a growing theme in this first half. This is second and long.
Rush in.
Another try after the first down sack. Rodgers. And he's going to go down. Couldn't get a throw off with the pressure. Maybe that was for the best, as that brings us to the end of this first half of play. We have hit halftime. Still two more quarters to go. We'll take a timeout. We'll be back after this. You're watching the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. It's in the game. Okay, Coach, appreciate it. A one-touchdown game here as we get set to resume play in the second half. So it's the Packers set to receive the kick. They've got the lead as well as we are underway in the third quarter. And the fair catch is taken at about the 13-yard line here. About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. And last time, the formula was pretty simple. One play drive, long pass. That, maybe they just want to do that again, right?
And that's exactly how you want to draw things up, whether it's on your grease board, right, in your playbook. One play drive is exactly what you want on offense. What they have to be careful of is not having a letdown. It was fairly easy last time. They can't expect that going forward.
And we'll see if it's that easy here. They'll go again to Jones. And he's able to get up here to the 26. That one, a first down pickup of 8.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football, sustained runs, taking their time, and making it work.
Jones running on first down, but finding it pretty tough going as he'll get forward for only about 3 there before he's taken down.
Yeah, I don't know if it's exactly a win-win, but if you're on offense, you'll take that kind of a run, all right? It was kind of stacked up, found a little bit of yardage, and frankly, they're pretty close to staying on schedule on offense. The playbook is still open for the coordinator.
Going to throw right side here, complete.
And the tight end is certainly a position built to move the chains because they can control space underneath. If they've got good hands, then, of course, they're a dynamic target. But one other thing is they're right in the sight lines of a quarterback on just about every play, and that makes it easier for the quarterback to pick him out and deliver.
And this winds up a pickup of 2, maybe 2.5 to about the 39.
Well, any lane that might have been open there was closed pretty quickly, and that was because the defensive front, they won that battle at the point of attack at the line of scrimmage. They used great leverage, held their spot, and stacked him up.
Dancing to his left, and now he's going to use his legs.
They brought the blitz that time, and I thought they were going to get to him, but instead, he flipped it on its ear and ended up picking up positive yardage.
I thought he was dead to rights, but you are exactly correct, sir. Able to turn that into a positive game. And they're not going to get to the line to run another play. So we will switch ends as the third quarter has come to a close. You are watching the NFL on EA Sports. Rodgers going to try and throw on third down. And look at this. They get the turnover they needed. It's intercepted. Kevin King with a pick. And a great return as he gets this all the way down close to the 30-yard line. A critical error there in a tight game of the fourth.
All you talk about is taking care of the football, and especially with a lead here in the fourth quarter. Turning it over, now the door is open for the opposition.
Just in general, when you're passing in the fourth quarter with a lead, no matter what point, you got to be super careful.
Got to be careful, and sometimes you can be so careful that you end up running yourself into an error.
And inside the 20 before he's brought down. 14 yards, good for a Packer first down.
First and 10 at the 17-yard line.
Operating from the gun. Rodgers trying to get it to Adams, but it's intercepted. Picked off by Jair Alexander. Past the 10 to the 11-yard line, and that's where the return stops.
At their own 11-yard line.
The The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. They get the crucial turnover, just huge, but now they've got the football deep in their own territory, and you got to be careful because if you give it right back, there goes your lead.
Number 33.
Have to be extremely happy with their defense. They received a gift. That takeaway, even though they're deep in their own territory, now they have the football. And you know there's always that alpha on defense, that grouchy guy. Forget what the coaches said. I'll guarantee you, he told the quarterback, we just took care of you.
Well, this is taken in. It's complete. And they work this well upfield across the 45. 33 yards that time.
That's a great job of working the sideline right there. I love how he tracked the football the whole way. Just reached up and pulled it in. Had excellent field presence to understand where he was in order to make that play happen.
The big play has him all the way out near midfield for a first and 10. So it's Packer football here as we welcome you back. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. They'll try and run some clock now with Jones. And no room that time, getting it to about the 46. And now right out of the two-minute break, we'll get a timeout used defensively with a minute 56 to go. So second and 9, and you'd have to figure just about all 11 probably crashing the line here. Rodgers to throw. Forced out to his left. His throw incomplete. Robert Tonyan was the one he was looking for. And it's third down. This a very important drive, and that incompletion leads to a very important third down here if they're going to try and get the football back.
Yeah, getting it back, absolutely crucial to their chances to try and win this game. I would expect a lot of pressure here. They can't afford to let them continue to get first downs and eat away at the clock.
Back to throw, Rodgers. And he can't get a throw away. He's taken down. Now the Packers going to go ahead and use the second of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. Here's J.K. Scott now. And surprisingly, this is the first punt of the game for either team. This is away and a very good kick angled for the sidelines. And this will do the job nicely as that'll be out of bounds just inside the 10-yard line. And for an offense that is struggling, this is not where you want to start from. Great punt.
Fantastic punt. And for all those who wonder, what do punters do during the course of practice each and every day? The best ones do what we just saw there. Work on positioning the football and helping their team.
They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. Steps away to his left. Stepping up, he'll try and run. Give him a couple on the scramble. It's second down.
2 yards on the pickup. It's second and 8 at the 10-yard line.
Back to throw. It's complete downfield out left to his running back. And now look at him go. And yes, he's into the end zone. So they get the late score they needed. And now the extra point can tie this thing up in the final minute.
And while it appears the heavy lifting was accomplished by scoring the touchdown, they're still down 1. That extra point is not a gimme.
Now Crosby for the point after. Now the Packers going to burn their third and final timeout as it comes with exactly a minute to go in the football game. And they're out of timeouts, remember, so this is going to have to be a delay. And that'll set them back five. Now a slightly more difficult attempt here from the 20. And no sweat, he puts it through, and we are tied here in the fourth.
That ties the game at 14.
This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. And here's Lewis. And they'll get him down inside the 30 at the 27.
Over first and 10 at their own 27-yard line.
About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. They've got work to do, but they do still have a bit of time here.
And they've got to feel comfortable with that, but they have all their play sequences called. If they get out of bounds, that allows them to huddle and call another play, but if they don't, let's hurry up to the line of scrimmage and either spike it and stop the clock or continue to move it downfield in order to try and get in range and win this game.
See if they can do just that. And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete.
So much for the best laid plans and best designed plays. That was good coverage along the sidelines. No place for that one to get in there. It sails incomplete.
He'll let it fly for Austin. Got a man, it's caught inside the 10. And he takes it down deep into Green Bay territory.
First and goal, Green Bay.
And now they're going to get the timeout. So a huge play has him in field goal range with a chance to possibly send this one to OT. So the game here hangs on the right foot of Mason Crosby. 2 seconds on the clock, this for the win. And Crosby's kick is good. The veteran Mason Crosby comes through like he's done so many times before. And there'll be some happy cheeseheads tonight as the Packers have won the game. Well, a little drama there at the end, but really this thing was already decided. The late points get scored, and then it ends on the kickoff.
And I'm right there
with yeah.
Yeah, man, a maniac, bro.
I'm not even mad. I beat myself. I shouldn't have thrown that one pick. The second pick, I didn't understand that, John.
Nah, I was with that pass too. The one that you talking about, the corner
right,
route one.
Yeah. Zaire picked it.
Mm-hmm. I went through that too.
I'm like, damn. He not that good. I start catching on to that shot. All I gotta do is box that them two plays, Flood and Everything else is like right. Average.
I feel like the first time you can just run man with purples that time. Purples that time. I don't think about why.
Because he gonna start running Z spot.
Oh, you shade. What is it? You shade outside, inside, over the top. And the purple. The purple should be able to get there. Purple's at 15 or 10.
Yeah, that one joint. I threw that shit out because I was mad. I fumbled in the first possession.
Oh, I thought you was getting ball ahead. I didn't even know you fumbled.
Yeah, I fumbled. My quarterback fumbled first possession.
I was downstairs. I was putting my chicken nuggets in the oven.
Oh, no, I ain't playing him no more. That should say 666. Nope. I don't believe in that. Oh, fuck that. I beat the devil the fuck up. Come on.
No, I think this dude, he ain't that bad.
He not that bad, but he's not good.
He's not a bum. Well, it's real. The reason why I don't think he a bum, because that play call he made at the end, that was a good play call. But that read he threw on first down before that pass, that wasn't really a decent read.